I got this big bag of shopping from the closing down Poundland in Hammersmith. Let's see what I've got. And I'll tell you how much I paid for it all. The first thing is, I'm not looking as I pick these out, it's an owl! It's a solo wobbler collectible, apparently. I got it because I like owls. So, owl. Am I going to be able to open it? Oh, yeah, it's not in annoying packaging. Is it going to dance? Are you going to dance? Has it got some sort of film on it that I need to peel off? I just don't think it works. Money well spent. That was crap, wasn't it? What's next? Oh, I've got some reading glasses. It's like, oh, can you see me? Can you see me? Hello? No, you can't. If I wave, no. I don't need reading glasses, but I got them. And I got this. This mug costs £1. I tell you what, it did not. I always wanted one of these. I don't know why, but I should have checked before. I'm just looking for the viewfinder to look at this cup because it might have been a big massive spider in it or something. It would have made me jump. So that there's a Poundland mug. What is next? Next is, oh, it's another mug. And it's, what a bunch of knobs. And it's doorknobs. And it didn't make me chuckle. It didn't make me smile. I didn't go, it was more of a, so I thought I'd get it, because once again, I should have checked before I opened it. Could have had a spider in it as well. It does remind me a bit of Alice in Wonderland. Do you know that bit where she's trying to get through the door? So I'm sure that's going to be used in a YouTube video, if indeed it's still going. Yeah, this could be my last couple of days, everyone. What's next? Thug Life bottle opener. What's this like? Vicious. This bit just flew out of it. Is it very bendy at the end. Actually, Thug Life bends quite easily. As you can see, small amount of metal there. Now I've just got a lovely Thug Life keychain, which is actually an improvement. I've improved it. What is next? I got some of this Poundland bog roll. I should have checked there was some actually in there before I bought it, actually. Oh, it's actually coloured. And Poundland. Now I can wipe my ass on Poundland stuff. Well, what a load of crap. What else did I get? I actually got some de-icer. Because if I end up broken on the streets, I'll be able to de-ice people's cars. And I actually got two of them. I knew I had two of them. I knew there was two in the bag. What's next? What is this? It's an actual lollipop. Looks gross! Exclamation mark. Tastes great! Exclamation mark. Cola flavour. Especially for poo. Mwah, mwah, mwah. That looks absolutely effing vile, doesn't it? What a load of crap. Ugh, good grief. I've reviewed one of these before, if you remember. It's just the same lolly again, but poo shaped. Because poo is funny. What else did I get? I've got this bag, which is festive AF. Festive AF. I think AF means meant to mean something. What could be my initials of my last and middle name? What else did I get? Slide off the settee. What else did I get? Did I get anything else? Oh, yeah, what is this? I got a... Oh, yeah, I remember this now. I've got a tool car. multi-tool keychain. Look at this lovely little toy. But when you look at the back, it says keep out of reach of children. This is not a toy. Meh. So I don't know what this is. Well, I know it's a multi-tool sort of thing. What is it? It is... Oh, I see. It's a screwdriver set. How do you get the pieces out? This is weird. So... you slide them out like that. And then you put them in there like that. And it's a screwdriver. Oh! How very useful. Good grief. What kind of car is that? Is that meant to be some sort of mini? It looks a bit mini-esque, doesn't it? Oh, well, another keyring. What else have I got? Anything? Anything at all? Anything? All right, one last thing. I got a wig. Luxury long wig. A brown one. Look at that smile. Look at that smile of that poor, poor woman. You know what? She went to college. She went to university. Then one day she got that lucky call from her agent. Tracy, I've got you a job, mate. Yeah. You're going to be modelling. And you're going to be modelling some wigs. Yeah. And these wigs, right, they're going to sell them in Poundland. In fact, but unfortunately, they won't sell. They're going to end up in a closing down sale. Yeah, you're selling unsellable wigs, mate. Yeah. But I'll tell you what, there's a quid in it for you. And that is that. That is that. Oh, the bag itself I did actually buy as well. So there was that as well. So how much do you think I paid for this delightful stuff? All this goodness. What do you think I paid for all this? The two mugs, the two de-icers, the toilet roll, the owl, the Thug Life former keyring, now just keyring, bottle opener, whatever. The bag and the other bag. Oh, the car multi-tool. Don't forget the car multi-tool. How much do you think I paid for all of this? I paid the delightful sum of... Dun, 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 dun. £3.50. Yes, £3.50 for all of this. Should have been £14 altogether. Well, there's only one thing left to do, isn't there? And that is try on this wig and the glasses. And see if I can pull off the sexy secretary look.
If that is all, Mr. Woodcock, the gentlemen are waiting for you in the boardroom. Would you like me to bring in anything that's hot? Want me to show you in? Before we go in, just so you know, anything you need, just give me a buzz.
That was everything. Well, not everything, actually. This was just the best. This was actually the best I could do. All the rest of it was Christmas bags and Halloween tats that they couldn't sell. It says it was its last 7 days. But the fact is, it was just a dumping ground from all the stuff the other shops couldn't sell. And there was no good stuff in there, in the sense of there was no food left out there. All the food shelves had been given away to Halloween, Christmas, and a few bits of Valentine's Day stuff. Excess stock. It wasn't a very good closing down sale, but yeah, this is the best I could do. Oh yeah, the shop was a complete and utter tip as well.
Mr. Woodcock's office.
Oh, it's you, Smith. Scrass? What does scrass mean?